shooting too.
Go, Tyler.
Oh, yeah.
This is exhibition basketball, so there will be no overtime. Once again, your freshman and JV boys basketball team.
Yep.
Next up, we will have the introduction of the varsity girls basketball.